Lester Craig gets the latest news and weather from his iPhone. He even uses it to check his email. But it was a particular email that had Lester worried. A neighbor was asking for money.
She was in Cyprus and could she borrow $3,000 because she had lost her ATM card and she needed money in order to get back home.
Turns out the email of Lester's neighbor was hacked. Lester says he saw his neighbor just the day before and knew something was fishy.
Just gets to the point to where you just can't do anything anymore without somebody trying to scam you or steal from you. Or
Action 4 headed to the Geek Squad to get some answers. Experts there say this type of hacking is normal, especially if you use social media sites like Facebook. They warn you could be next.
If I have a virus in my computer and I connect to Facebook and I chat with you, well, you know, we are in contact via Facebook, but you don't know if my computer is safe or not.
Experts say there are about 1,400 new viruses a day, and with social media being used so much, they say it's important to have and renew your antivirus software on a regular basis.
Even though it appears it's working, but it expired and it's not updating anymore. It will scan, but it only have the old viruses.
Lester says he let his neighbor know right away what was going on. He hopes others will be more wary when checking their email. In Harlingen, Jonathan Wendt, Action 4 News.